Happy birthday,
Happy birthday, Shen.
Sorry we're going to miss your big day. Have a wonderful party. And we love you.
Sorry, we can't be there. Yeah. I can't believe you're 35, because that means that I am 30. So, happy birthday. We love you. We'll be thinking about you.
Yeah. And happy birthday. Say, I love you.
Everybody loves a baby, that's why I'm in love with you. Pretty baby, pretty baby. And I'd like to be your sister, brother, dad, and mother too. Pretty baby, pretty baby. Won't you come and let me rock you in my cradle of love, and we'll cuddle all the time. Oh, I want a loving baby, and it might as well be you. Pretty baby of mine. Everybody loves a baby, that's why I'm in love with you. Pretty baby, pretty baby. And I'd like to be your sister, brother, dad, and mother too. Pretty baby, pretty baby. Won't you come and let me rock you in my cradle of love, and we'll cuddle all the time. Oh, I want a loving baby, and it might as well be you. Pretty baby, oh, pretty baby, oh, pretty baby of mine.
Happy birthday, my darling girl. There aren't any words to express the amount of joy and love that you brought into my life over all of these these very few 35 years. I just want you to know how much you're loved, how much we all love you. You constantly impress me. You're my best friend, and I thank you for being the major part of my life. I love you. Happy birthday.
Paul isn't the only child that I get to brag about. When I married Chuck, I got to be Shannon's stepmom as an extra bonus. It's Shannon, C-H-E-N-I-N, as in Shannon Blanc wine.
I like math and I like handwriting. And at recess, I like to jump rope and play swing on the swings.
She's a lovely person. To know Shannon is to love her, as my whole family will attest. She's pint-sized, but what she lacks in height, she makes up for in giggles. She's a perfectly normal 9.5-year-old. Her favorite color is purple. In her words, it's awesome. Shannon knows every word to every song on the top 40 song list. Shannon adores reading, loves swimming, skiing, gymnastics, and eats ketchup on just about everything.
Each time I see a little girl of 5 or 6 or 7, I can't resist a joyous urge to smile and say thank heaven. Four little girls get bigger every day. Thank heaven for little girls. They grow up in the most delightful way. Those little eyes so helpless and appealing, one day will flash and send you crashing through the ceiling. Thank heaven for little girls. Thank heaven for them all, no matter where, no matter who. Without them, what would little boys do? Thank heaven, thank heaven, thank heaven for little girls. Those little eyes so helpless and appealing, one day will flash and send you crashing through the ceiling. Thank heaven for little girls. Thank heaven for them all, no matter where, no matter who. Without them, what would little boys do? Thank heaven, thank heaven. Thank heaven for little girls.
Does my butt look big? Oh, that's right. This is about you, Shen. Happy birthday.
Oh my God, he's got his glasses off. You're thinking this is gonna be serious. No. I just wanna give a shout out to my awesome daughter. I am so proud of you. You got a beautiful, wonderful family. Happy 35th, Shannon. I love you. Thank you.
Happy birthday.